There's a lot of incentive to join this tournament for legacy and for money. If a fighter wants to compete outside of his weight class, let's say the tournament's held at 168, that would invite a guy like Triple G who maybe thinks he can beat everybody at 168.
Yeah,
would the fighter have to then agree to compete at that weight class?
I spoke to a 168er that we all know recently, and quite a young guy, and he said to me, you know, if I get enough warning, I can make 175 and make 160 for it. You know, give people time. Obviously, we've been, you know, like I said, safety always, but we always need to look at that aspect, because there are certain jumps in weight that for me are simply impossible.
It becomes more of a money grab.
That part. You know, at the end of the day, we will have to work with what we're given by the expert panel.
Stephen, obviously you're intrigued since you're here. How do you see a tournament like this fitting into the Showtime's plans?
Well, it's actually easier to schedule and expect something like this because if you look at the people behind it, they come from a traditional TV background, meaning non-boxing. We have no schedule. There is no certainty or predictability. And one of the objectives when they came in to pitch me was to provide certainty and both for the TV audience, the live audience, and for the fighters. And so if I know under this structure, it was probably the first 11 questions I asked were, well, what if this happens? What if that happens? Now I can look at my calendar and I say, you know, here are four dates in September, October that I know are written in stone.
Yeah.
I know what they cost. I know when they're going to be. I know it's not going to move. That's a much easier way to program, schedule, and market than it is done now.
And, you know, as you continue to do ratings like you did on CBS on Saturday, how easy is that to then say, go to someone like Moonves and say, hey, I need some more money for the budget. It's working. We need to see more fights on CBS and, you know, invest in something like this tournament.
It's an interesting possibility. I mean, the fights in Europe would work perfectly with an afternoon show in the U.S. on CBS or obviously on Showtime. And in the fights here, with the right weight classes and the right boxers, a final on CBS maybe is certainly possible.
How close are you to a deal?
We have a framework in place. And we're monitoring very closely.
Thank you.
That first meeting when you had those 11 questions, how long ago was that? When did you first sound it?
Well, there were probably the very first one was
last summer.
No, 18 months ago. The first
time I came in. But that was before I was
right.
That's when I was still retired.
Right.